I managed to get the maps, the thing that we came to this godforsaken place for. The thing that may give us a new goal and a hope for the future. After the dark claustrophobia, the vastness of desert seems to embody freedom. I must deliver the maps to the Aurora, but I don't think anyone will mind if I take a few detours along the way. This desert seems to hold many secrets worth uncovering.
That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. Ugh, quick bastard. No matter. dust got in the lock. It's hard to cycle now. Reloading.
Behind those
things! The motherfucker is here!
Get him a new one already! Boys!
Up there, people! Look!
There you go! Take this!
was driving around in a car, which, when I looked closer, appeared to be Saul's. He's the chief of the Ruins Outpost. Tried raising them on the radio, no reply. This is suspicious. They put a sniper on our old position at the viaduct, where some escaped slaves were hiding a couple of months ago. He's busy covering the road. Didn't detect me so far. There's a shootout going on at the lighthouse. Boys are probably chasing that road again. I hope they catch her. This is getting ridiculous. The fucker driving Saul's car joined their sniper at the viaduct. I wonder, what are they talking about?
Everyone, the Baron is speaking. Relive an interesting time, gentlemen. There is the last time storm. Somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that stranger. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car or people at the post head. These newcomers are total rookies, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
I can't enough. I give up, man. Like, really.
fuckers asking for it. And after being told everything, too. So, calm the fuck up!
You came over to steal our shit? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we catch you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
Please! I've had enough of this!